Well, we've waited for the action. It's starting now as Paris Saint-Germain get the game underway. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Javi Martinez plays with Mats Hummels in central defence. Thiago plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Livan Kurzawa starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions. Julian Draxler starts with Marco Verratti in the middle. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. Angel Di Maria. Cavani. Good defending. It goes out wide again. Thiago. There's usually a bit of a swagger about Bayern Munich, but they know they'll have to play. Here's the shot from distance. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all. No, he looked... Lewandowski! He scored! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Verratti. Towards Neymar. Strong, powerful clearance. And it's with Robin. He's got support here. Mbappe. Here's the chance. That's a good block. Rodriguez. Threaded through by Lewandowski. Ribéry! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in... Oh, it's in there!
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
What a strike that is!
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's Dani Alves. Verratti. Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position. Thiago. Rodriguez. Could really get at the opposition here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. And there is some backup for him in this position. Vidal. Now with Robin. Robin! Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Angel Di Maria. Arjen Robin. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Shots on here. He scored! Well, maybe they're relaxing away from league football in this EA Cup match because they're playing really, really well.
Yeah, and it's a side to them we haven't seen often enough, certainly in the league.